Henry Wadsworth Longfellow, bears from pasture. Like shadows fall from the lindens tall, that lift alone with a massive wall, against the southern sky, and from the realms of the shadowy elms, a type of darkness of realms, a fields throng the sky. But the night is fair, and everywhere a warmth of vapor fills the air, and distant sounds seem near, and above in the light of the starlight night, the birds of passage ring their reply, through the dewy atmosphere. I hear the beat of their pinions play, as from the land of snow and sleet, they seek a sound of air. I hear the cry of their voices high, for in dreamily through the sky, but the forms I cannot see. Of singing itself, the sounds of love, and murmurs of the light and glow, come and form wings of birds. They are the throngs of the poet's songs, murmurs of pleasures and pains and wrongs, the sounds of winged wars. This is the cry of souls as high, of tall and beating pinions of life, seeking a world of life. From their distant flight, throws wings of light, and fails into a